After a great struggle, the tugs have at last brought the Atlantique alongside in the harbour at Cherbourg. The next task, even more difficult, will be to discover by what means the fire broke out. Even now, the plates of the liner are still red hot above the waterline. You can see here, wherever the water touches them, it immediately turns to steam. And to think that only a few days ago, this was a floating palace.